I firmly believe that those of us that served the U.S. government in some form or fashion and who were exposed to the truth, we have a moral obligation to the UFO witnesses, the real victims of the UFO phenomena, to expose once and for all this policy and to reveal the truth, and that is, we are not alone in the universe. Government knew a whole lot more about UFOs than it was telling the American public.